Hello YouTube, and welcome back to my playthrough Liberty City Stories. So let's continue from where we left off. Let's do Ma Cipriani's final mission, No Son of Mine.
Ma, you there?
Toni? I'm just on the phone.
Yeah, he's here now. Okay, I'll do him. Bye.
Toni? Come to upset your mother again, huh? You spend all day playing the tough guy? You never come to see me. I bring home any nice girls, but who wants you anyway? You're so patient and thin. You're trying to kill me with the shame and the worry. Well, no more. From this point on, we're throat. I've called a hit on you. It's really the only way, Antonio.
What? Ma?
Ma?
You were always a disobedient fool. It's for the best, son. At least try to die like a real man. Try to stop shaming me.
His own mother hired hitmen to kill him. Show Ma that you're more than a match for the hitmen. Kill them all.
Oh, you got yourself to blame.
They're not giving up. More hitmen are heading towards you. Wipe them out. Look out, hitmen are closing in on you. More hitmen are approaching. Wow, it's a lot of hitmen just to kill Toni. Oh, and this last group has AKs. Okay. Whoa. Okay, there we go. Ooh. That was close there. We need some help. Now that they've been paid, they'll see the job through no matter what it takes. So the hitmen are just gonna constantly keep coming after you. And the thing is though, with Toni's mother's hitmen, they can appear randomly in the storyline. So you could be in the middle of something and the hitmen will just appear. So even when you're just in regular free mode, they can appear and go after you. Hey, let's go do a mission for Salvatore.
Is this one of your new doggies, sir?
Mr. Leon.
Toni, come star. I'm glad you showed up. I want you to do something for me. If I can't get that bitch of a union boss on my side, I can sure as shit get her guys to play along. You got me?
Collect 6 hookers and take them to the picket line at Portland Docks. Okay. You only have until 21:45 before the picket line changes shift.
You're the best! Don't stop! Oh yeah! Daddy!
Get your own girl, butthead! This one's mine! Never mess with Toni Cipriani!
Take her to the picket line, okay? And I wonder if I can get, if I have to pick them up each individually. I might just get a multiple-seater car. I should have taken the Mafia Sentinel.
Have fun, guys.
What was that? Okay, that was some bad driving there.
Thank you.
Are you all alone, sweetie?
Hey, good looking. You wanna have some
fun? Now we take them to the picket line. And this is to disrupt the strike, because again, remember that the union is organizing a strike at the docks because of the new ferry that's at Liberty City, and Salvatore wants to be able to use the strikes to be able to unload drugs. And the union just took his money and isn't letting him do that. I like how she's just perfectly okay with the fact that I killed those NPCs. Well, what? Okay. Some aggressive drivers in this game. Here we go. Okay, let's go do another mission for Sal then.
I know! I'm an asshole!
Oh, who's calling?
Hello, Fido, it's Maria. Salvatore gave me your number. I found it in his address book. But whatever. You're his new doggy, right? Well, I want to go walk. I would expect you over.
That's Maria. That is Salvatore's girlfriend, or I think his wife. I don't remember if he married her. But, Maria is just... She's really annoying. All she does is cause problems. All Maria does is cause problems. Now, she causes a bunch of problems in Liberty City Stories, and she causes a bunch of problems in GTA 3 as well. Frighteners. Oh, I think this is the one where Toni threatens the union boss.
Toni, how are you, my boy? You look a little thin. Isn't your mama feeding you right?
Oh, I'm good, Mr. Leone.
Listen, these union guys, they're getting me pissed. It looks like some of them are starting to see things my way, but we just need to turn up the heat on some of the less than receptive union big shots. You know what I'm talking about?
Scare the union big shots, make sure they get the picture. Okay.
Hey,
you're told.
Okay, it's one of the Union bosses scared.
I'm starving here.
Come on. And basically what this is referencing is that the Mafia had a lot of influence over unions, especially like back in the day. Cause this is 1998, remember.
Stay out of Leone business.
Okay, there we go. One more boss scared. I think this is the one where we scared the. Oh yeah, I think this is the one where we scared the Union boss. Now the big one.
This strike will continue until I get some assurances from this city. Mafiosi thinking they can run the Union can think again.
Listen to this shit.
They don't scare me. I got bigger balls than all of them.
I should call a hit on this bitch. She's taking me for a ride. Well, two can play at that game. Toni, you're gonna deliver a message for me.
Make it to the radio station before Hopper leaves. Okay. Now this one, this mission is a pretty well-remembered mission in Liberty City Stories. You're gonna have to take down the chauffeur and dress up as him. Now remove the chauffeur from the equation. I like how the game just describes that. Okay, there we go. Get in the limo. And that's the Union boss. That's the one who's she's organizing the strikes at the docks.
Harwood Ferry Station and step on it.
You said it.
Scare the hell out of Hopper.
Hey, take it easy. We're not in a race. Hey, you're not my regular driver. Who the hell are you?
Shut up. From now on, you do exactly what Salvatore Leone tells you to. Capisce?
I refuse to be scared by this.
We'll see.
Kill us both.
Almost got her
okay,
scared.
Okay, I've had enough. I'll do whatever you want.
Okay, we take her to the ferry station picket line now. That mission wasn't too bad. In San Andreas, the other mission where you're scaring Johnny Sandaco, that one is actually a lot harder than this one, even though this is a much bigger car. It just, the meter is just a lot easier to fill on this one.
Street crime is on the retreat from today, with the establishment of an Avenging Angel chapter in our crime-ravaged city. The Avenging Angel program takes ex-street punks, reform gangbangers, or anyone with a grudge, and turns them into respectable crime fighters. Head of the chapter, Jesus Max Sentenz, said they were not vigilantes, but public-spirited individuals taking the law to the streets. Stay tuned for more later on LCN.
Go, 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 go.
where do I... Whoa. Okay, yeah, the strikers are not too happy.
And don't forget our little agreement, lady.
Look out, one of Ma's assassins is closing in. Oh, great. Where is he? The game will actually warn you when the hitman is close. Whoa! When they take money out for a contract, they're not gonna stop until that person's dead. Let's do missions for Maria. Now, I really don't like Maria. Maria is one of the most annoying GTA characters of all time.
You're late, typical man. I wanna go shopping and you're driving. So help me, I'm gonna have some fun today, even if it kills you. I just need to finish getting ready. Screw it, I'm gorgeous. Come on, Toni.
Take Maria to the shop. And the thing is, Maria is even dumber in GTA 3 than she is in Liberty City Stories. And I think that's because of the constant drug use.
Wait here, sexy. I won't be long.
But I just wanted to see what it looked like in the daylight. Take your goddamn hands off me.
Let's get out of here!
Lose the heat. So she just shoplifted. So she is the wife or girlfriend of Don Salvatore. She's extremely wealthy, and yet she's shoplifting. Oh my god, she's so annoying. And the reason that she's living in a separate apartment is because she's just constantly having arguments with Salvatore. Take Maria to the shop. Ugh. Yeah, I just don't like her missions. I think that Claude kills her at the end of GTA 3 because he was getting annoyed.
Keep the engine running.
Come on, Maria, no more stealing.
Oh, hush, Toni, baby. That was all a misunderstanding back there.
Yeah, it was a misunderstanding.
I'm telling you, I don't have anything hidden up there. Get the hell off of me.
Oh, again.
Stop!
Get me back to my place.
Oh, great. A 3-star wanted level for shoplifting. Yep, that's how it works in Liberty City. Oh my. Ugh.
Toni, honey, I had a great time today. Maybe you can drop by later and we can have some more fun. See you later, handsome.
Oh, man. Okay, so I guess we'll probably wrap it up on this part here, guys. We'll do the rest of Maria's missions on the next one. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys on the next one. Take care, everyone.